Lady Yuna by any chance?
I am.
I don't suppose you remember me, do you?
You can't be Callie?
That's right. You really do remember me.
Remember Callie? We met her 2 years ago on the Meehan High Road. The little girl that was so looking forward to the calm. What are you doing here?
I came to ride a chocobo. I've wanted to ride one for as long as I can remember.
You don't see too many chocobos these days. Everybody rides hovers.
Yeah. On top of that, I hear there's a chocobo hunting fiend prowling around. This isn't a very good place for poor little chocobos anymore.
Maybe they're gone for good.
Got this end.
And that leaves me to catch it.
trying to chap my hide. Come back here, bird brain!
For such scrawny legs, it sure can run.
Get anywhere running after him. We need to think of something else.
Your friend's in hot water.
Come on!
guys take it from here?
Let's clean up.
Whatever works for her.
Shall we?
it's the Gullwings.
Well, I'll be. So you really are gonna join the Youth League.
Lady Yuna, thank you.
For what?
Surely this is the day that you will honor us by joining the Youth League? What an occasion! Oh, I have long dreamed that this day would come. Sir!
Well, actually, that's not why we're here.
Don't worry! The Youth League will give the Gullwings a grand welcome. Please proceed to headquarters immediately. If you'll excuse me, I have duties to attend to.
Buddy here. We're picking up some weak sphere waves near you.
I don't see anything.
It's probably in the ravine. Do you see a way down?
Okay, we'll take a look.
Be careful!
Huh.
Is something the matter?
Oh. It's you. As you can see, this place has been sealed. The portal is supposed to react to a certain kind of sphere. But just this one isn't enough.
That's the end of that, then.
No, it's not, Uni.
Oh. I know. Why don't you let the Gullwings take on this mission?
You'll find the other spheres?
On my honor as a sphere hunter. Of course, we won't do it for free.
Very well. I leave it in your hands. Here, hold on to this sphere.
Thanks!
Perhaps this is fate.
I don't think so.
know him?
Why should you care?
Come on, there was something between you two, right?
Riku! I'll say this once, okay? I consider you friends and I trust you. I even respect you, all right? I would think that it'd be enough.
Well, yeah, but don't you ever want to know more about your friends?
Not really.
Well, I do. I do want to know more about you.
What for? Who cares what happened in the past?
There was something. Come on, Payne, you can tell us. What happened?
You disappoint me, Yuna. I thought you were above all that.
Well, not anymore. I like asking questions.
You'll lose friends.
You think so? Never mind then.
Oh, and I was looking forward to hearing the good stuff. Confessions of a shady past.
You're a pain. Minus 4 respect points, Riku.
Uh-oh, how many points left?
47.
That's not a whole lot, is it?
Why don't you figure out how to get in here instead of inside my head?
Maybe we need spheres like that one to open it.
It might open if we find them all.
I kind of still want to know what happened.
That's 46.
At your service. Thank you.
Luna!
So, is it true that once the Gullwings join the Youth League, you'll be in charge of your own division?
Let me guess. Yibel?
Everyone's talking. This story just keeps getting better and better.
We just helped out the one time, really.
I knew it. I thought it sounded a bit strange. I mean, you seem like the kind of person that decides things on their own and then just does whatever they plan to do. I can't picture you joining an organization or an army or anything like that.
Do I really come across that way?
Hello?
Just as I thought. I've reprimanded Yibel for spreading such ridiculous rumors. It's highly unprofessional.
Yeah, but think how great it'd be if it were true.
Still making the pitch?
No, absolutely not. I know that words alone are not enough to sway Lady Yuna's heart. The heart is not moved from without, but rather when the time is right, it moves of its own accord, from within. Finding the place where one belongs is, by nature, a personal journey.
Isn't Commander Lucille amazing? Such wisdom!
I learned it all from my troops. Excuse us, we have a strategy session to attend. Farewell.
Come and see us again, okay?
But the tickets aren't selling! We'll end up with an empty house! That's like a full house with none of the people! What do you say? Will you help me? Sell tickets, that is! I'll cut the base price in half! Just sell, sell, sell for big, big profits!
Come on, Uni! Let's give it a shot!
With a Gullwings in charge will sell out for sure. Imagine the crowds. The rest is up to you.
Thank you.
Did you sell? The tickets, I mean.
You better believe it.
Every last one.
Splendid, simply splendid. Did you hear that, everybody? Oh, yes, before I forget. I've got to pay you your profits. Lastly, a little bonus for selling all the tickets.
I guess it's worth trying anything.
Yep, it was an absolutely amicable arrangement. Everybody's happy.
Oh, we're really looking forward to the show.
Thank you. Oh, look! The Gullwings! You're not getting in here, see?
But LeBlanc broke into our airship.
Anything goes for the great LeBlanc!